हरे कृष्णा, माय नेम इज प्रीशा एंड टुडे माय टॉपिक इज षट प्रहरीय भावा द एक्सटेसी ऑफ 21 आवर्स। वंस चैतन्य महाप्रभु स्टूड अप टू डांस एज यूजुअल, बट इंस्टेड ऑफ डूइंग सो ही वेंट एंड सैट अपॉन द लॉर्ड विष्णुस थ्रोन। ही इमर्स्ड इन डिवोशनल एक्सटेसी, बट दिस टाइम वाज डिफरेंट because he sat down for 21 hours. So this pastime is also known as Shat Prahariya Bhava, the ecstasy of 21 hours. The devotees sat down folding their hands. They felt as they were residing in the spiritual world. Vishwambara sat like the Lord of Vaikuntha. To perform the Abhisheka, they took water from the Ganga and filtered it. They added sandalwood, paste, saffron and camphor to it. Nityananda Prabhu was the first one to pour water over the Lord's head while chanting Jaya Jaya. Other leading devotees such as Advaita Acharya and Srivas Pandit bathe the Lord while chanting Purusha Sukta Mantras. The devotees of Lord Gauranga were very well versed with the Shastras and chanting of the mantras. On such occasions, only 108 pots were utilized, but this time was different, for more pots were utilized as the demigods came there, but they came in disguise. So they could not be recognized. Hare Krishna.